What is your definition of happiness?
A clear horizon. Nothing to worry about on your plate. Only things that are creative and not destructive. I think hatred is wasted energy and it's all non-productive. We do go in for these various emotions, call them negative emotions. But when all these are removed and you can look forward and the road is clear ahead and now you're going to create something, I mean, that's as happy as I would ever want to be.